Hi, I'm Peter, a product manager at Google. Today I'm going to tell you a little bit about SafeSearch for Google Images. SafeSearch is a feature which filters adult content from your web, images, and video results. By default, it's set to moderate, but you can change this in the search settings menu on any image search results page. You'll find the three SafeSearch options in a drop-down menu to the right of the search box. You can turn SafeSearch off to remove filtering, or set it to strict for a stronger set of filters. No filter is 100% perfect, however, so if you do happen to see an adult image while using SafeSearch set to strict or moderate, we encourage you to report this to us. To do this, click the Report Offensive Images link in the SafeSearch drop-down menu. Then click the Report button over the image you wish to report. While we can't take action on all of the reports, they help us improve our SafeSearch algorithm over time and create a better images experience for everyone. To learn more, please visit our Help Center.